Hello and welcome back to My School Musical, the finals for the dance category.
So far, we've seen two of our three dancing finalists put their best foot forward.
We've seen Eve and Georgia from Kent.
And Lauren and Leah from Hampshire.
But now it's time to see our last dancing finalist. It's 10-year-old Aaron Watson from Norfolk.
Just like all our finalists, he came here to the Disney Studios for a day of rehearsals and a bit of a boogie.
Shouldn't you have just blown his nose?
I said boogie.
Hello, I'm Aaron Watson. Being at Disney Channel, I feel such a big superstar. I love High School Musical 2 because I love the singing, acting and dancing. I also love all the characters. I have been dancing for 3.5 years. When I got into rehearsals, I was really nervous. I found it quite hard learning my tap section, but when I got to it, I got it really well. I'm just so excited.
Yeah! Wicked! Blue strips!
I love my costume because these colours fit me really well and I feel comfortable. When I first stepped onto the My School Musical stage, I was really excited and really happy that I got this far. My friends and family are amazed that I'm part of My School Musical, and they're so proud of me that they just want to hug me. If I win this competition, I'll be the happiest boy ever. Please vote for me. This would mean the world to me, and I really, really want to win.
Welcome, Aaron, to My School Musical. So how does it feel to be here at the finals?
I feel so happy and so excited.
So who helped you choreograph it?
No one helped me choreograph my routine. I did it all by myself.
And what would this mean to you if you won this competition?
It would mean the world. I would be the happiest person ever.
Brilliant. Well, the best of luck, Aaron. So, performing to All For One, it's Aaron from Norfolk. Amazing. Did you enjoy that?
Yeah.
Fantastic. And if you enjoyed it too, then you need to get voting now. And here's how to vote.
So if you'd like to vote for Aaron, then just go to disneychannel.co.uk and click on Aaron's link. Or if you'd like to vote for Georgia and Eve, simply go to the website and click on Georgia and Eve's link. Or if you'd like to give your special vote to Lauren and Leah, simply go to the website and click on Lauren and Leah. Voting closes next Thursday, but do join us next Friday for a very, very special night.
That's right, it's the High School Musical 2 Dance Along premiere, where we'll reveal our My School Musical singing, dancing and performance champions.
But first, it's Yo Ho Ho and a bottle of intergalactic rum. It's Disney's action-packed movie, Treasure Planet.
So get voting and we'll see you soon.
See ya.